Så jeg blir tvinga til å snakke med en sånn psykopatisk jævel som de kaller for en psykolog. Og sist gang så var jeg der, og så sa jeg det at du ser vel skogen for bare trær, du. Eller du gjør det, sa jeg. Og etter det så begynte å hogge ned trærne i byen, så var det derfor? Ja, så når jeg sa at du ser skogen for bare trær, så snakka ikke jeg om faktiske trær. Jeg snakka om mennesker. Og det er veldig misvisende å kalle mennesket for den homogene rase, for det er ingenting som er mer uhomogent enn den menneskelige rasen. Men er man dum, så ser man ikke denne forskjellen, og da er man veldig nærme dette treet, og da ser man skogen som bare trær. Nei, altså, menneskerasen, du har liksom apen i den ene enden, og så har du det mest utvikla på denne kloden i den andre enden. Så å kalle dette for noe homogen rase, det blir feil. So I have said that there is two sets of twins here in this world. It is me and my twin and the Olsen twins. And to me that is not obvious because I am not colored by these same feelings as you people, but at some point when these names are everywhere and you notice that people are fucking attacking you all the time. You start to evaluate your surroundings. And yes, I have been evaluating my surroundings from a very early age, but you cannot evaluate these changes before they occur. And this name thing has lately accelerated into hell or something like that. Yeah, like I am constantly reading these articles where it is kind of saying in between the lines that you should look for something in this article. And then I look and then I find out what this article is trying to tell me. Yeah, and not everyone is trying to tell me that on purpose, but I am smart and I have a tendency to read the situation in a bit more honest way than through your manipulative words. Yeah, so there is two sets of twins here in this world. It is me and my twin and the Olsen twins. And one of the Olsen twins got this name Mary-Kate, and I thought to talk something more about this name Mary. And to me that is a name which I am very used to because the wife of the brother of my grandma has the name Mary. And that is probably the exact same writing method of that name. So let's take a look at the name statistics for this name Mary here in Norway. Well, in this graph, there is a big mountain at 1920, and then this graph flattens out until today. So I think that these people which got this name today is those which was born in 1920 and which still is alive today. And considering the popularity of me and my twin and the Olsen twins, I think that this name later was restricted because this graph is way too flat. But what about if we manage to look up some names which is similar enough to this name? Mary, for you people to associate that name with Mary-Kate. For instance, I was working in this engineering company, Aibel, together with a person with the name Mary-M. So let's take a look on how many people it is that has this name Mary-M. So, just too few people with that name to have a graph. Well, that is convenient. Yeah, and I do not know how many people it is required to have that name before you make a graph, but I know how the society functions, so I am assuming. And out of my 278 friends on LinkedIn, I have a friend on LinkedIn with that name, so to me it doesn't seem that rare. But a reason to restrict this name Mariam more than other names is that this name, Mariam, does not seem very Norwegian, and if there is a lot of people with this name, this is going to look strange, and you are going to think, why is there so many people with this name that do not look Norwegian? Also, this name, Marianne, seems to be a combination of the name Mary-Kate and the name of my twin, Anna. But I have talked about this name before, so I'm not going to talk about this name now because I do not have the time for that. But what about if we make this name Mary a bit more Norwegian and exchange that Y for a I? Then this name Mary turns into the name Mari, and to me that is two totally different names. But I have gotten an understanding of that that is not how it is to other people. Yeah, because I'm starting to get some experience with the evaluation of different names, yes. So let's take a look on the amount of people with this name Mari here in Norway. So, according to the name trend for this name Mari became popular before the birth of Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen. But do you know what? Me and my twin was planned for at least 5 years, so that could also be the case for the Olsen twins. And what I find a bit strange is that it is exactly 8 months between the birth of me and my twin and the Olsen twins. And by evaluating this graph for this name Mari, some of the popularity of this name could probably be explained by the popularity of this actor Mari Maurstad, which started her career in 1978. So I come to think of something, and that is if, for instance, this actor have made this name Mari so popular already that they cannot give this name to any more people. You will not notice the fact that these Olsen twins are being born on that name because they have stopped giving this name to other people. So I'm not sure if I was specific enough on this earlier, but there is exactly 8 months between me and my twin and the Olsen twins, and that is exactly 1 month less than the pregnancy.